down by a weeping willow, where the wild violets bloom. There lies sweet, lovely Nancy, so silent in the tomb. She died not broken-hearted, nor sickness e'er befell, but in one moment was parted from the life she loved so well. One night the moon shone brightly, and the gentle zephyrs blew. When to her bedroom window her lover then he drew, he said, "Come, let us wander in those dark woods, we'll stray, and there we'll sit and ponder upon our wedding day." These woods are dark and dreadful, I am afraid. Of wandering I am weary, so I'll retrace my way. These woods, these gentle zephyrs, your feet no more will roam. So bid farewell forever to all the things that you have known. Down on her knees before him then, she pleaded for her life. When deep into her bosom he plunged the cruel knife. Oh, William, cruel William, it was her dying breath. Her heart's blood stained the leaves below, and her eyes were closed in death. Down by a where the wild violets bloom, there lies sweet, lovely Nancy, so silent in her